Alright, there's the bird I shot with my Daisy Powerline 880. It's a nice bird. Easy to sneak up on. He was right up there. I was able to get up underneath him and just shoot him down. And then fell right there. And it was a headshot because, yeah, I shot him in the head. And I'm sure to make more hunting videos.